हे गाइस, माय नेम इज अनुराधा। वेलकम टू आवर चैनल जी की गाइडेंस एंड नॉलेज। हैप्पी मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द इम्पैक्ट्स ऑफ तालिबान डोमिनेंस ऑन अफगानिस्तान ऑन इंडिया। लेट्स बिगिन। आवर टुडेज क्वेश्चन इज हाउ रीसेंट डोमिनेंस ऑफ तालिबान इन अफगानिस्तान विल इम्पैक्ट इंडियाज इंटरेस्ट इन अफगानिस्तान। वी हैव टू क्रिटिकली एनालाइज द सिचुएशन। इट मीन्स वी नीड टू क्रिटिकली एनालाइज मीन्स वी नीड टू प्रोवाइड द डिटेल्स अबाउट द होल टॉपिक। What are the consequences mainly? Then relation between India and Afghanistan and other details. Let's begin. You can see in the answer. Significance of this question is that can be asked in GS paper 2 on that they have the headings of India and its neighborhood, groupings and agreements involving India and affecting India's interest. Our introduction would be you can use this map in your answer. Afghanistan have good historical cultural relations, also share boundaries with each other. But Afghanistan is suffering with political turmoil from last 20 years due to dominance of Taliban. Taliban is a terrorist group which spread terror all over Afghanistan as well as neighboring countries. Dominance of Taliban, we can see Taliban made its presence in Afghanistan from past 20 years and brutally killed civilians. As per the estimate of International Human Rights Group, more than 47,600 civilians killed during 20 years. The main aim of Taliban is rule over the Afghanistan. After the withdrawal of USA, Taliban captured 195 out of 407 districts of Afghanistan currently and try to capture more. Then what are the consequences? There is no democracy, increased terror attacks on and civilian deaths. Then no right for available for the women, lack of peace and tranquility in this nation and political instability in Afghanistan. Then what are the impacts of India's interest? Internal and border security is one of the major concern, especially when it comes to Jammu and Kashmir area, because Pakistan have a strong hold on Taliban. Then Indian companies have ability to tap into Afghanistan mineral resources, which estimated $1 trillion. Then investment. India invested more than $3 billion in the projects of Afghanistan, like India built Afghanistan Parliament, Salma Dam, highway projects and development like schools, hospitals, infrastructure. Then trade between India and Afghanistan have large amount, but after becoming the Taliban, there is huge impact on it. Then India wants connectivity to Central Asia through Afghanistan, Iran by making Chabahar port in Iran. Then way forward would be India need to engage with Taliban from back channel. United Nations organization should come in the picture. Then India can act as a bridge between Afghanistan government and the Taliban to avoid another civil war in this country. Then we can also cooperate with the like-minded countries like Eurasia, United Arab Emirates to restore peace in this country without interfering the internal affairs. Then our conclusion would be, after analyze the whole situation, we can say India shares boundary with Afghanistan. Therefore, it becomes more important to resolve the problems and bring peace, stability and harmony in this region. It will help us and others too. So this is it for today. Thank you for listening. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, for our resources to improve. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.